Plantronics was upgraded by JP Morgan to overweight from neutral with a price target of $41, as a recent stock price weakness provides investors with an attractive entry point. Shares are higher by about 4.7%. Carmax was upgraded by Goldman Sachs to buy from neutral with a price target of $42, as the firm expects earnings to improve in the near future. Shares are higher by about 1%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.